Petrolümüz için geldiler elbet. O kara altın ki belasıyla da nimetiyle de nicedir bu topraklarda. Kara altın ki devletleri kılar imparatorluk, Adem evladını da canavar. Canavarlar ki sırf cenk etmekten anlarlar. Bu topraklardan petrol fışkırmaya devam ettikçe su çölde bir serap gibi ırak olacaktır buralardan.
Like the whole team with the ultimate.
The British have landed on our shores and are threatening the entire Alfo Peninsula. We shall meet them head on at this outpost here, at which point we will complete a fighting withdrawal to our second line of defense in the Sumbawa marshes. Finally, we will fall back to our key defensive position.
Oh my god, that's great. Like it feels so great whenever you can land like a good Reaper ult. But that's rarely happen unless like you catch people by surprise, otherwise you will just block it or kill you. Yeah. Horsey guy. Oh shit, there's a tank. Carbine? Is that like what type of gun is that? Oh good. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the scope. It's so slow to zoom in. I've been looking for something like that. Nice. Man, they're just sticking to their tanks, huh? Pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh shit. Yeah, but like how much recovery time do you need between shots? Like does it jump a lot that you have to readjust your...
We are losing objective buffer.
Oh shit, invite Erigor. Wait, what type of shot was it? Like body shot, head shot? It might have been count as like lower body, which doesn't do as much damage. I wonder if like a torso hit get you a kill or not. That'd be fun to try. This map is pretty fun for something.
We are losing objective apples.
I'm trying to. But there's more. Oh my god, there's a tank right there. Animation for throwing grenade, anti-tank grenade is so slow. There need to be like a nice animation. But... well, if you land the grenade like and hitting the tank, it will explode right away. But it's the animation of like winding your arms up that takes a lot of. Erigoth's in our team now.
The enemy has reached the final.
Does that mean
objective.
We're gonna win? Ooh, I'm gonna go on an airplane. Wait.
Oh, well, that can be. That's awful. Didn't attack it. For like. Did 2-3 minutes to myself. Like, oh my god.
Oh my god, there's so many airplanes. Why? Why did this guy insist on like inverting the plane all the time? Can't shoot in this condition. Go. Ooh, guys, you guys wanna pilot a boat ship with me?
Next time I die, I'll join you.
You can redeploy.
Well, I got a ticket. Well, oh, got a ticket.
Yeah, we don't do tickets.
Yeah,
I don't.
I'm used to playing Conquer.
Ah, this is how you do. I can't shoot though. I can't shoot.
We are losing objective butter.
Oh, spamming the swap button causes. Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
This boat sucks.
We are losing objective button.
Alright. Throw away around. Or back out. No, this just leads from A to B. Gotcha.
We have lost. Damn.
Huh. So if you spawn onto the boat and then you climb off the boat, you will be able to flank them.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, I found a way. Essentially spawn killing them right now. We have taken objective apples. Man, I wish I had a shotgun. They're like close combat shit.
No, no, don't.
Not standing back.
But we spawned already.
We have lost objective apples.
Boom. Ah, bro's in the A.
Damn.
We lost. The British, not satisfied with conquering half the world, have taken the.
No, I was kind of back.
But this curse is also a blessing. For now, we
sure was that last. Oh wow, holy shit, our team is bad. I was feeding so hard and I'm still like middle of the ranking.
I just got in, I'm already scared.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we are.
Sevgili abicim, Dünsü ve İşkanı'nda bir tanrı sordu. Lakin İngiliz İmparatorluğu'nun bu damarını henüz kesip atamadı. Onların taarruzunu beklemeliyiz. Emperyal canavar henüz uyanmadı. Bu dalalar çölü geçebileceğimize ihtimal vermedi. Yarın inşallah bu aptallıkları yüzünden pişman olacaklar. Sultan çok yaşa.
Praise the Sultan.
Surprisingly, very little glitches from this game. Consider how big it is.
Yeah, puts a professor.
Our forces controlled by the Suez Canal, blocking the bloodline of the British Empire.
I remember the last battlefield was really bad.
If they are lost, we will fall back.
Oh yeah, Hardline is bad.
This feels like a freeware game that you get instead of like a paid game. Ooh, I like this map. This is my favorite. Except for when I'm dying. God damn, people, stop shooting.
There's a sparkle. Don't you die, man. Return fire. Hey, all that points are just not even hitting anybody. Check that out. And that guy didn't wait 2 seconds. A horse! Go! Damn.
We are losing objective butter.
Nice. Oh shit.
Nope.
I'm trying to go to you.
Yeah, but there's all kinds of shooting.
Oh, okay, jump into this awesome train. Wait, is this enemy train? No, this is our train.
Yeah.
Why can't I get in there? Come on, guys. Oh, it's 4 out of 4. Never mind. All right, I'll do what I do best. Hiding behind a train. And let it do the work for me.
Right.
Oh shit, there's a tank coming. Do this thing. I'm gonna try to take out that tank.
Ooh.
Wait, how did this guy not die? Oh, he finally died. Oh, nice. Oh, we have an elite right here too.
Yeah, I didn't see him until just after I revived you.
You fucked me over, man. Nah.
Hey, we both got points. It's perfect.
I did good damage on him before I died. So that was it, right? Oh shit! Oh shit!
Okay.
I was gonna run into that building, but I guess not.
Yeah. So thought too. Got him! I died for it.
Okay, good. Okay, I'm gonna start sniping. This is not my game. But my sniping rifle sucks. Ass. Stay with me, man. Stay with me.
We are losing objective apples.
What? Come on, medic. Come on, medic. Revive me, medic.
Yes.
So I died immediately for it, but hey.
Shit. Running. Oh, there's a guy hiding right under the other drain. So if you are still near that drain, you should go kill him. That is like, that's like the perfect place to hide too.
We are losing objectives out.
I don't see them take B. Why can't I move? What the hell? I can't move.
I'm really glad.
Damn, good shot. This guy. Oh.
Thanks,
dude.
So, we're not doing this thing. Did that one
listen? We're just moving the drum, right? Just throw my closet.
You pop it?
I'm
in my house.
Good luck, right? You load already. Ugh. Probably don't have it.
Oh shit, there's a tank. Oh shit.
Tom!
Oh shit. Let me in, Drain. Let me in. No, he's chasing me. Oh my god. Oh my god, why? Why are you doing this?
I don't know, but he's clearly going me. I'll trade move. There's nothing I can do about it. Try no!
Yo, this train go ham! Look at this shit! Look at this shit!
Oh, we're losing it now.
Can I get in this train or not? Oh! Fuck yeah! This is my train now, bitch! Yo, get in on this action. We got a drain.
Being sniped with machine guns. Also, I'm playing with the tank.
I wanna run this guy's over. Oh, I ran this guy over! Oh my god! That great feeling when you run people over. Oh no, there's a grenade. Oh no! I can't move. Why can't I move? Is it because this thing about to blow up? Oh, thank god I got out. Yo, that was a successful run. There's a horse guy coming to you, McGee. Oh, nice. Alright. Kudos for you. Pistol is pretty good.
Yeah, like before they kind of iffy sometimes.
We are losing objective. What?
3 rounds, this guy needed to take a go.
Get it back, guys. Get it back.
Return to the combat area.
I got a tank. Oh wait, I didn't get any points for it.
We are losing objective button.
What the hell?
We'll see.
We are losing objective button.
Oh shit. I killed a horse. Oh no. I killed a horse. Am I good yet? Oh shit!
Where did he even come from?
He been just running in circle in the front line. Going to Apple.
Alright, I'll stab him. Jeez.
Hey man, could you mark Apple or something? We have lost objective. Hopefully.
Boss.
That's fine. I don't mind letting you know. Where's all the people here?
We are losing objective button.
Shit. Stop. Damn. I want a shotgun. Can I get a shotgun for this? Shotgun would be really good. That's right. Got the shotgun. Bring it on.
We are losing objective button.
Got a shotgun. Instantly respawn and got killed by a sniper. Nice.
We have lost objective butter.
Alright, shotgun is a terrible idea. Oh shit, way up tanks! Wait up! Let me get on you. Oh man, this guy suck at driving tanks. He got stuck. Are you serious right now?
Yeah.
Try taking the whole bucket out of my house.
If I know he does that,
sort of. The opening is we have taken that much bigger than the buckets.
Nice.
When I squeeze them. I ended up putting the drums in my closet and just put the bucket back up there with all the girls' toys in it, and there's a bunch of girls' toys in it.
20 attacks. Oh, we might be able to win this.
I figured it'd be easier to stick the whole thing up there and not think about anything.
Well, that's where you're
It looks like they're gonna be attacking B a lot, so could you mark B?
I'm just taking it. How's he still help?
Are you serious? Oh my god.
That's a tank.
That's our tank, man.
If you just try to kill me, I thought I already got that.
shit, when is this tank in touch? Oh my
gosh.
I'm so bad. Let's see, done. I'm in last place. This is great. What?
Okay, what?
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Take out your nerves. And victory is
ours. But the British are desperate. They must have this canal and will be back. So be ready to fight again.
I wish they show the like the dead spot of like vehicles so you know where to go into to kill them.
Seriously?
One of our teammates like ball dips in in the tank right now. Go you.
From behind us. Is he alive? How are you shooting these?
We have lost the sector.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Retreat to the next sector.
Okay, this tank is going way too ham right now.
I know, he's way the hell out there.
Return to the combat area.
I mean, I like the energy, but...
Yeah, buddy. Come back real fast. Deal, man.
I just got fucked over so hard by that tank. He just drove all the way to the other side of the map. And we got market deserter and died.
Yeah.
Look at me, I'm going hard right now.
Go.
Holy shit! I made it! I made it, mom! I made it! Bonk! Bonk!
Hey, I actually managed to do damage.
Holy shit, I'm doing so much damage. This tank doesn't even know I'm here. Alright, it's time to lay some mines. In front of some tracks. And we go. Did I get... Oh man, I got a tank, right? I got the train, right?
Yeah, I was...
Is that thing dead? Should I go check on it with a stick?
Go ahead, kill like this.
Oh, I killed some
Yeah, that's about down.
Oh, cool. I... It's okay, when I go check, I kill two people that run out of it, so...
Oh, hey, there it goes.
Oh, where's the answer? They call me the... Alright. That's the 171 person that we need to kill. Oh, got it. Come back, Erigo. I got it.
Revive me. Hey! It wasn't you, but hey!
I killed the tank, killed the two guys that ran out of it. I'm the man. And I'm being burned by the tank. Time to run. So many dead bodies.
What happens in war again? Hey, oh! This guy. Why the hell are you following him? Is this a cop? And I'm back in.
Oh, there's another vehicle coming your way to A. Yo, mark A real quick. Thanks. Alright, let's take out... What kind of vehicle is that? Let's take a closer look. It's run pretty fast. I'm thinking it's like a bike or something. Ooh, there's a guy running after me, by the way. Oh, I thought you said it private. Oh, Spake have. Oh, he's my friend, that's why. I don't know about Tin Cot though. Now he have a very deep voice. And he doesn't talk much. Yo, Mark Abe real quick. Boom. Did you get like the experience for doing that? Yeah, that's a pretty quick and dirty way. I didn't spawn in time though.
We are losing objective apples. Losing objective butter.
I guess he's not joining. Oh no, I can't teleport to A anymore.
Thank you.
indeed. Alright.
Remain.
We can do this. It's just need to take out that tank though.
A sentry kit is available near your location. There we go. They commit suicide with it, but worth. Send her a tank. Twenty attackers remain.
Why? It's just one squad doing that. Are they backing off to get A? No, they don't. They just, wow, this is great actually. The back door. All right, time to take out that, who's shooting me? Nope, get out. What do you mean? Well, that's it. One left. Boom.
We have taken objective butter.
Rinse and repeat.
I smell the Englishman's fear. But keep those bayonets sharp, dear brothers, for he will be back one last time. If we take him down now, the Great Suez Canal will be ours.
Hey, finally joined.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored.
Did you
train.
Get the game recently? Yeah, I got it like 2 days ago. It's very hectic. I'm not sure I'm into the head kick part. Oh. Yeah, we've been sticking with this mode for a while now. It's growing on me. Yeah. Have you been playing with Peter recently? He says he's been playing video game non-stop, but I haven't seen him online. Yeah. Why? Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he have it. He just doesn't play.
We are losing objective butter. We have lost objective apples.
Okay, I'm gonna try taking out that drain again. Oh, he's starting to shoot me. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Okay, I don't have any more stuff to throw at the tank. I'm just gonna stay here and kill anyone that run out of the tank.
Have taken the canal once again. We must return from where we came, back across the desert, and if they dare to follow us, they will find men more worthy of life than they are.
Once the British had secured the vital Suez Canal, they continued their pursuit of the Turks into the depths of the Sinai Desert. Here, the Ottoman army had built temporary but strong defenses.
Yeah. Oh. Oh my god, we've been playing this for a while.
İki gündür aralıksız nöbetteyim. Az evvel çelik canavarlardan koca bir taburun çölü geçtiğini gördüm dalgalanan sıcağın arasında. Akabinde dedim
really?
Kendime. Böyle şey olmaz. Çok bitkin düştüm ondan.
Oh shit.
Bu makinelerde korkutmak için düşmanın icat ettiği.
Yeah, cuz like the other day I was like, you wanna hang out, and he's like, no, I'm geeking out tonight. I'm nerding out tonight or whatever. What? Not recently, no. I think the last time I seen him was shit, was it Baltimore? I don't remember. Trevor was there too, I don't remember what it was. Yeah, I haven't seen him in a while.
This desert is ours. Here we are the masters. So it will not be hard to defend the ancient ruins of Sonsus from those infidels.
Spoon squad.
But if they should take them, then we must fall back to the canyon of Jabal. There we will stand fast. Or if the spirits are not with us, we should retreat to Bir el Mazar.
Oh, where's the anti-air?
We are losing objective butter.
He's like missed everyone in that area.
We have lost objective apples.
Oh shit, there's a tank coming.
Objective butter.
You have ammo, bro.